the special interest swamp, Amanda Adkins fits right in. Adkins was a top advisor to Governor Brownback, then a corporate lobbyist. Adkins fought for Brownback's massive tax giveaways that devastated our schools and took $100,000 from the oil and gas industry and opposed an American clean energy investment plan to make us less dependent on big oil. Amanda Adkins is for them, not us. LCV Victory Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.